Oh, lovely. Now, it's a tradition that stretches back more than 65 years. Around 300 veterans and those wonderful Chelsea pensioners arrived in Worthing for a day out on the south coast.
Yes, more than 100 taxis ferrying the heroes in from London. Liam Mason has our report.
It began with a trickle and turned into a cavalcade. This convoy of London cabs arriving rank and file to deliver their precious cargo of war veterans, including Chelsea pensioners.
It's all about comradeship, friendship, and just giving something back to some of these veterans that gave everything all those years ago, really.
This trip to the seaside for fish and chips and beer is a tradition that stretches back to 1948. Some of the taxi drivers themselves having managed the day out for decades. And everyone has a story to tell.
I got a bullet in the lung. I was taken prisoner by the German paras. I was interrogated. I escaped at night and I went 17 miles back to where the 8th Army was coming up the East Coast.
I was 19 when I landed in France on D-Day. We was under fire for 8 weeks from Le Havre. They used to come out, bomb, bomb, bomb. But we couldn't leave because they hadn't taken Khan, you see.
You have to learn to live day by day. 1 minute you've got a friend standing next to you, the next minute you haven't. But the important thing is that everyone forms big groups and stick together.
Some of them fought on Juno Beach, Sword Beach, and some of them on the first wave. And I don't know, I feel so humble when speaking to these boys because I think to myself, well, what have I done compared to them?
It's hoped many of these vehicles, drivers, and their passengers will return for the 68th annual pilgrimage next year. Mia Mason, ITV News.